Need you strong.
Okay.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. And what about the money? Please tell me you at least got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
We did. It's stashed with the rest of the money in town. It'll be safe for now. But we sure can't go back there to collect it anytime soon. Wait, is that someone coming towards us? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac and Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
You'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Coming past.
Go on.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about crazy.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling so good about it.
Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much, but shelter. So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, don't talk to no one. Just following orders, you know me.
Right. How much further?
Not far.
What does that mean?
Not far.
Thanks.
Goddamn, this snow gets right to the bone.
Hey,
Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front. Excuse me! Hello! Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
trail. Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some
there's a body
food
in the wagon.
What's up?
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go, buddy.
Now, friend.
Yeah! Look out! There's more to bear!
Upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Oh, I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Huh. Looks like the poor bastard was married, too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
Meet me out here when you're done.
Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh. I don't know anything else.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
There,
gonna get far in this anyway.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.